Hiya everyone, it's me, Pepper Gray here, and we are here playing the final world in Kingdom Hearts. Okay, so, just to catch you up, you just saw an episode where I went to the 100 Acre Woods, finally completed that world, and what you didn't see was that I was able to beat the Hercules, no, not the Hercules Cup, the Hades Cup, from the 100 rounds, 50 rounds, sorry. I got the Keyblade, Lionhearted, I got, I beat Hades, I beat the Rock Titan, it is all good. Let's go over to this final world and hopefully not die too many times. We'll see. Ooh, there it is. Oh boy. Let's do it. End of the world. Okay, here we are. Final world, guys. Gate to the Dark. End of the world.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
Well,
this is a Heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you're right. I'll return this. I promise.
Also, I'm choosing to use the Oathkeeper Keyblade. I know it's not the most powerful, but I want to use it for my own symbolic purposes because it seems too good to be true. Ever since I was younger, I always used it for the final battle. From you know. What's its place? The beginning of the game. Which you didn't watch with me because I started playing this. Well, I recorded it and I don't remember if I thought it wasn't good or that I forgot to record it. I don't remember. That was a couple weeks ago. Mega potion. Nice, nice, nice. So weird. Oh, we fought one of these before.
Take that! Ha! Come on!
Come on, man.
Heal!
There we go. Here, I can't get that high.
Come on.
Elixirs are always good. Okay, we'll go over here and work our way back.
Come on!
I hate those guys. I know they're supposed to be dark. It's scary. Cottages in the earlier. What? I'm confused. I swear to God, I was stuck. It was like there was a wall. Yeah, you see what I mean? See? Heading in. Guess we're fighting again.
Come on!
Gale? What's that? Interesting. Really? I can't. God. going on? Okay. This place is creepy. I wonder where that handsome feller went. Dive into the most dangerous place and we'll find him. Okay. I'm tempted to jump because I feel like that's what I'm supposed to do. I think it is. That looks like a chest. Is that one over there? Meteor strike. What? Magic goes down, strength goes up, but it looks cool. Ultimate G. That was close. There's another one. Full life G. Okay, guys. Legit no going back. So, we're gonna do a new save file. Just in case. Because, I don't trust this game. Personally. I don't know about you, but, hey. Oh no, this is the... Oh no. Oh, that's where I came from. No, we're going back. Oh jeez. This part still kind of terrifies me a little bit. confused.
Take that! This is it!
Okay. Can't go anywhere except back now. Sorry for the silence. Back or forward? Okay. They're mysterious. There we go. If you're really trying to locate these boxes, just press R1. Make sure there's not another one. I wonder if it says plaything. If it cares, if the game cares. No. Okay. But I did do it. See, oh, believe me, I will show you. Lionheart, right there. It's a pretty cool keyblade, but I don't want that to be the keyblade that I end up dealing with. Man, are we gonna do this for every single one? My God.
This is it. Take that. This is it. This is it. This is it. Take that! Take that! This is it!
Slip on a banana. That's a joke. Wow. Okay, so the basis of this is you're pretty much going through every world. I'm pretty sure you can avoid these if you want. I'm not going to though, just in case I vortex close to just as your enemy's power was being attacked. Cool. I'm not gonna do that just because I want to be as powerful as I possibly can. Even, you know, just any little thing helps in the end, you know? But what I'm going for. Oh boy, that one's green. That's a different color. I can't fly here.
Ha! Take that! Take that!
Mighty shield. Goofy, is that better? Oh, it's small, but it's better. Oh, this one looks scary and terrifying me. Winnie the Pooh's world. It's a save point. That's so lovely. So I have a feeling that this next battle is this one that I've been fearing for a while. It's not that I think it's bad or anything. I know it's... If it's the one I'm thinking about, it's scary. Which I think is scary. Ooh, this looks like a big computer room. Ones born of the heart in darkness, devoured of hearts, ravage all worlds, and bring desolation. That's pleasant. Seize all hearts and consummate the great heart, all hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of kingdom hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny, I hope I'm saying that right, of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness, for the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door of darkness, tied by two keys, the door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass but shadows returning to the darkness. Ones born of the heart and darkness hunger for every heart until the dark door opens. Oh. Did that go back? Oh, jeez. Are they saying, like, this is Ansem's world? Or this is his computer? Do it, guys. Oh, this is the one I don't like. It's Fantasia. Fantasia, the one where this guy is in it, you need to get your head out of your ass and go watch it as an adult. I'm terrified of the child, but let's be real, they're the older child. I mean, granted, this is also very scary. But...
Come on!
I think this is the OG music, too. Where did I get behind?
Come on!
Throw your butt, Sora. This is just slightly terrifying. I mean, you're fighting against this devil creature. Honestly, though, like, I think it was really great for Kingdom Hearts for Square Enix to take this. To take this to their advantage, because this devil creature is perfect for the Heartless. Come on. Yeah! You did it. You did it, guys. It wasn't as hard because it was all. Also, who thinks flying is easier than swimming with Ariel and even one? No, this guy was perfect for Kingdom Hearts, for like representing the Heartless and stuff. I mean, as terrified as I am of him, he's perfect. Super glad. Alright. Oh boy. I wonder if I can go back up. Not. Yeah, this is really terrifying. Like, my heart is literally racing. I hate when I can't see anything. Just a broom. Okay, I don't know what that was. Too late now. Oh, this is really creepy. What are these supposed to be? Are these supposed to be the worlds that are destroyed? Because it kind of looks like a combo of Snow White's world. And Sleeping Beauty. Just a little bit.
Come on!
point when I needed it. There, and I didn't see it, so it's a possibility. Done? Damn, man.